É, do Resident Evil, Debo. Such. Nah, you should actually try it. It's actually not bad. It, nah, only it's pretty good for a demo. Not too long, but it's actually it's like it doesn't seem like the Resident Evil. It seems more like Silent Hill.
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Hey.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Oh. Hey, is it like, was it like padding, or is it like... Oh, nice.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Hi.
What the fuck was that?
It's alright. But like when, I don't know what you did a second ago, but it deep beeped for a second.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Aye, but not too often.
What do you see? What is it?
Out of Resident Evil. January. Okay. I don't know, but it's gonna be fully playable in VR. So it's gonna be like, but it's technically it's Resident Evil 7, but it's not gonna be the same character, it's gonna be new characters, so it's gonna be interesting what it's like.
Welcome to the family, son.
Still. We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.